Hey guys, I'm trying a different camera. Well, it's not a different camera, it's my phone still. I'm trying a different camera setup. I might show you a little bit about the mounting, the way I mount my camera on my window. So, everything's been going great. I love my new job. I absolutely love the people who are there. I still miss my old co-workers. That doesn't mean I don't miss my old co-workers, but the people at this this new job, they've been making it really easy to transition. And you know, when you've worked at a place for 9 years and you leave and you go somewhere else, it's really nerve-wracking. It's sort of scary. So I'm really glad to have such great new co-workers, even though I loved my old co-workers. I had dinner with some of my old co-workers last night, and it was great seeing them. I really missed them. But the co-workers that I had dinner with were people who actually were not currently working with me when I left my last job. One had gone to another agency and one had actually moved up in our agency. So we had a really good time. My friend and her baby and her husband and my old supervisor, we all went to dinner. And I wish that some of my coworkers from my last agency were able to go, but they weren't. They had other things that came up, you know, family stuff, which is more important. So I have a real-time YouTube subscriber counter on my phone screen now, and I was really happy I logged in today just for a second to check that, and well, the thumbnail of this will probably tell you what it is, but are you ready? I bet that's backwards. I think that's backwards for you. Is it backwards? It's backwards. Okay. 90 subscribers. That's amazing to me because when I started it last September, I really didn't think that I would get 90 subscribers. I wasn't gonna... Okay. So, my YouTube channel, basically my, I don't know what I would call it, my goal with my YouTube channel was just to basically make a place to store all my home movies and make them cool looking. I save them on my computer as well, but I feel like society is a general rule. Everyone, or at least most people, have stopped doing family vacation videos or home movies, which is really sad because I know a lot of people would get together with family and watch home movies at holidays or just, you know, in the future. It's nice to have a record of things you've done, people you love, things you've seen. And people don't have that anymore. So that was the goal of my vlog, because then that's why I named it The Random Adventures of Cassiper. Totally random adventures of Cassiper. But that was my goal. My goal wasn't to have like a lot of people watching my channel, but it's sort of addictive. It's really nice to have that. So I thank all of you guys. So, I just wanted to thank you guys for the 90 subscribers. Thank you for watching me. Thank you for commenting. It really means a lot. My daily vlog, I didn't even know that I was going to do this. But the day I started this new position, I really, I thought, why not? Why not start something else new? I'm going to make it a habit. I mean, This is day number 11. 10 more days and it'll be a habit. And I try to think about what I'm gonna put in my vlog during the day, but I don't know. I'm a busy person, so sometimes I don't get to think about it. But I just wanted to thank you guys for 90 subscribers. Let's do something, though. Let's make it 100 so that I can give away one of these portable power packs I have. If you need instructions on how to do that, I do have a daily vlog with giveaway in the title. Go there, I explain the rules on how I do that. Or it may be the next one. But it's a Uniden portable power pack. Basically, I'm going to go through all the comments, put your name in, all the comments from the daily vlogs. Put your name into a random name generator and you could win the portable power pack. Anyway, I just wanted to check in with you guys, let you guys know everything's still great. Hope you guys had a great day. I'll let y'all go and I'll talk at you later. It is SCOSCHE. I got it at Walmart, as all things come from Walmart around here. It is very hard to remove. If you can see, that is super, super sticky. Like, look at that. It's great because it is removable, but it's got the durability of a fixed mount. Look at that. You can see where I've had it stuck, so it does leave marks, but those just clean off with like Windex. This is a magnet. Hold on a second, my phone's ringing. Okay, this is a magnet, and what you get to put on your phone is a 3M adhesive metal plate. So then my phone just goes there, and it's on there. And it's great for doing, well, my window is horribly dirty right now. But basically, you could do your time lapses like this.